How does Kelly know? You guys talking to Kelly now? Jeez. You guys are working your ways here. I like it. I like it. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Thank you so much. Will keep God first. Yes. Thank you for the reminder. Made a TikTok. No way. See, that's awesome. Alicia Keys from New York. What do you mean, Alicia Keys? See, I'm missing a lot of this, eh? Like, I didn't know about this. Like, this is awesome. Love Army. Like, I'm behind, guys. Keep me updated. Love Army. Like, what's Love Army, guys? Love Army's us? Because that's what I was thinking, but does it have a different meaning? You've been MMA. I know I've been MIA, but it's because I went on skiing trip, you know? So I went a little MIA. I needed a little break, but I'm back. We are your love army. Nice. I love that new word, guys. I love that. Love army. That's our new saying. That's what I like to hear, guys. Breaks are good, thanks guys. But no breaks in 2022. 2022 is, I'm gonna stop taking breaks from stuff and crying and being all wimpy, and it's time to take it to the next level. Push through those emotions. Casting director named us that. No way! That is so freaking cool. We need to get some Love Army merch. What do you guys think? A nice heart with like a heart with. What do you guys think? Like a heart with like an army or something, like Love Army. That's a good, because that's a good motto. Like that sounds sick. You know what I mean? Like that sounds like it could be like something big. Love Army. Army of Love. Nice. Yeah, in camo. Love Army. Like pink camo, you know? Like pink and camo. Oh, pink and camo, Love Army. That is a sick idea, guys. Let's go. Angelina, thanks for the PayPal saying, love you so much. Happy birthday kiss to Aniza. Aniza, A-N-I-S-S-A. Aniza, happy birthday. And there's your kiss. Hope you have a great day. Everyone wish Aniza a happy birthday. Will's Love Army. I'm obsessed with that. I love how you guys like the idea. I'm gonna talk to Kelly about maybe putting it on the merch store, like talking about it. So, who bought my merch? Who bought my merch? I haven't checked how the sales went, but I hope you guys liked my merch this drop. I really like the merch. Me, I did love it. What did you guys like the best on the merch? I'll tell you what I like quick best. I like the tracksuit vibe, like the WW sweater. Yeah, but it takes weeks to come in. Shoot, sorry about that. That's out of my control though. Tracksuit. Pink beanie. Ooh, the pink beanie. Tracksuit. Ship to Scotland? I think so. I think it ships everywhere. I hope so, because I got fans everywhere. I got that. Oops. I got that song stuck in my head. It's been a hell of a year. How do you feel? Jennifer and Daniil, thank you for the PayPal. And saying, casting director, shoot. I missed what you said. You said something about the casting director. I'm very intrigued about this casting director, guys. Yeah. Sweet shirt, thanks. Loving the shirt. Ask Kelly. I'm literally gonna talk to Kelly right when he gets up. We're gonna get on this. Cause yeah. That right there might be a start to 2022. Good start to 2022. Excuse me. Why do I always lose my remote? Like, I just had my remote. Now it's gone? One sec, guys. I gotta find this remote. Oh, there it is, right in front of my eyes. Chilling right here. It's because my room's a mess right now. See that, guys? What does that say? I can't tell if I have a filter on this or if I don't have a filter on it. It's been a hell of a year. I do, right? I just can't switch it. I don't know why. Usually you can like turn and switch it, but it's not letting me switch it. It's like, shoot. Aw, thank you, Kate. Thank you. No filter. Favorite TikTok of 2021. What's the favorite TikTok of 2021, guys? It's hard to say it right here without posting it. I'd say my favorite one was Mandy. Yeah. Mine was Mandy. Just because Mandy's what blew up and the likes on Mandy, like 600,000 likes. I was like, whew. I gotta do another Mandy one like that. I just remember being so tanned from work, and I would just come home from work, and I was just so like, you know what? I'm gonna make a TikTok, and I've been listening to this Mandy song for like a while with my dad and stuff. So I'm like, all right, let's go. So I searched it up, and I was like, put my phone right there, and I'm just like, my buddy's in the background, and I'm just like, and I was just staring at the camera, and I'm like, I tried, I think, twice, and then I look at my buddy, I'm like, yo, this is the one. So I sit down, and I'm just like, I see a memory I never realized, how happy you make me. Then the eye roll, killed it. Another TikTok that was one of my favorite. I don't know if this was 2020 or 2021 though. Cause this was like my first blow up. This is when I like first, like Mandy really blew me up, but my first blow up was, it was, oh, what song was it? I had like a collared shirt on. And I slide in, and Adam, my cousin, was sitting on the bed. I forgot about this, and I was just like, I honestly, Playdate. It was like a remix, Playdate and something else. Like, you know the song where it's like, I left my diary at your house. And I love those pages. Do you really love me, baby? I think it was that song. And I was just like, shh, shh. And I was like, I told my cousin, I'm like, yo, I'm gonna kill this TikTok right now. And I killed it. I was like, every time I say I'm gonna do it, I do it. Wait a minute. It's Wait a Minute. That's the song. I gotta do another Wait a Minute song. Adam is great. Yes, Adam is my favorite cousin. I actually might go see Adam today. Oh no, Adam has plans. Adam has plans. It's been a hell of a year. How do you feel? Who I was and who I was gonna be. All right. Paris TikToks were amazing too. Yes, Paris TikToks were amazing too. Frig, I miss Paris. New Year's resolution, no deleting TikToks. Okay, I won't. I'm sorry. I just did once. I went back and I was like, okay, every TikTok that I don't like, or I'm not the biggest fan of, I'm gonna take out and make my TikTok so clean. But I realized it's better to just keep them because you guys like to see the old ones, like, you know? So I'll keep them. No delete button. Okay, grounded. Is Christmas over? ACDC Thunderstruck. Here we go. You've been thunderstruck. That was hot. Okay, good. Good. You guys ready? Fingers are bleeding. Thank you. Happy New Year, guys. Happy New Year. Guys, that's it for today. We're gonna wrap it up. Getting tired, and I'm getting ready to kill today. You know, it's not 2022 yet, so I technically can take it a little easy today. You know, don't have to go too hard today. But I'm gonna go hard still. Love you guys so much. New TikTok has to come out very soon, so I gotta get on that. I want the next TikTok though to be a really good one. So I'm gonna work on that definitely in the new year. Wanna thank everyone for coming in here, showing support. I'll see you guys, let's say tomorrow. I'll keep you guys updated, but I'd like to do a live tomorrow and start off the new year's with a good bang. Why so tired? Stayed up late last night and just rocking on doing live, getting me tired, you know? But it's time to wake up. It's the morning, so. But yeah. Who remembers the word of the day? Believe, guys. Believe. All right? Yes. All right, guys. Head out of the gutter for the whole day. You guys can only be in the gutter with me. Now it's time to get your head out of the gutter. And, well, you guys can do with me and your husbands. All right. A lot of your husbands are beauties too. They're very supportive with you guys loving me, so love it. No, love the gutter. No, head out of the gutter. Love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. But I'll probably talk to you guys today. All right, have fun tonight, guys. Don't get too wasted. All right, stay safe. Most importantly, stay safe. And yeah, that was a great live. Feeling good. Love you guys.